The National Transportation Safety Board has released its final report on a tour helicopter's hard landing on Maui. In June 2014, a helicopter belonging to Sunshine Helicopters lost power shortly after taking off from Kahului Airport. The NTSB found a fracture in a portion of a fuel line, which caused the loss of engine power. Investigators say the fractures were consistent with fatigue and overload. A Make-A-Wish family of six from Illinois was on that flight. They all managed to get up safely.